Hello and thanks for watching Proactive. I'm joined by Don Smith. He's Managing Director at Tempest Minerals. Don, good to speak with you today.
Also good to talk to you, Stephen.
So Don, you've had quite a bit of news out recently. Let's start with the most recent. You kicked off initial field work at your Five Wheels project. Take us through what's planned there.
Sure. So that's a relatively new project. We only acquired that a few months ago. So this is our very first work there. And it'll be some gaining access and assessing what things are like on the ground there. And then we'll be doing some surface sampling, a bit of soil and rock chip sampling around areas where there's known to be high-grade copper and zinc already.
I mean, there has been legacy exploration at the project, but it really was focused on iron ore, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's correct. So there was some surface sampling and also some early drilling on the periphery of the project. And yeah, as you say, it was very much focused on iron ore at the time. And I think the looking for other commodities may have just been, you know, omitted.
And when would you expect the results of this initial field work, Don?
Oh, we're hoping for that later in this quarter.
Okay. Maybe moving on to your Yalgoo project. I mean, you recently carried out an electromagnetic survey. What did that reveal?
Yeah, so we carried out a very large scale electromagnetic survey earlier in the year, and more recently we've been getting some results through from that, and what it shows that there's a number of high priority targets, at least half a dozen, if not more, and several of those are quite compelling, including the one at the Remorse target.
So what are the next steps then at Yalgoo?
So for sure, we want to do some drilling at the Remorse target. It's quite, as I mentioned, quite a compelling target with a 4-kilometre-long base metal anomalism. And yeah, we're just waiting for approvals and to get some drilling done.
Okay. And when would you expect that to occur, this year or going into 2024?
That'll probably be early next quarter, yeah, in January or February.
So Don, what are some of the catalysts then that your investors should be looking out for in the short to medium term?
Okay, so we've got a lot of field work going on. So there's quite a bit of results that will be coming through from that. We've got several drilling programs planned for next year. And also we, as always, we're looking for corporate opportunities. So we're looking into those at the moment.
Well, I hope you'll be the first to know. And thank you very much for the update today. I hope you'll keep us posted on any progress.
Appreciate it very much, Steve. Yep.
Don Smith, the MD of Tempest Minerals. We'll be right back.